You can see the quality of the dentistry provided by the technicians at Glidewell Lab. This is second to none. We're able to improve the quality of life of our patients dramatically. So we have a patient that wore conventional dentures for many years and decided that she wanted her quality of life improved. She was tired of the gagging reflex, not being able to chew food properly. So the Locator Overdenture attachment system is an ideal, financially affordable treatment modality for our patients to greatly improve the quality of their life. We have some residual ridges that we decided with CBCT analysis that we are able to precisely and predictably place our Han dental implants in ideal position. And we precisely place our dental implants. This is just demonstrating a panoramic flat view of 4 implants in the maxilla and 4 implants in the mandible. So here we took our final impression of our implant level impression of our dental implant. Here is an open tray concept. The laboratory makes a hard model, makes stable record bases, and we start the process of making a denture. We will do our bite relations, and the laboratory will fabricate a proper tooth selection, color, function, aesthetics, all the proper techniques that we use in fabricating ideal dentures with our patients. We torque them into position, and you can see my AP spread is going to allow a real nice functional overdenture. We're torquing them to what? 30 Newton centimeters, which will eliminate any rotation. And then we're gonna go through the process. So we have everything in place. We have our quick up from Voco. We have our denture, we have our locators in position. We're gonna take these off of the model. We're going to place them in the mouth. We torque them into position. Now I'm doing a bite relation to make sure that we are reestablishing correct position. Remember, depending on how hard you press, you could get some soft tissue changes. So it's simply do a bite relation to make sure that there's no changes. I would do one arch at a time. You can see that we have a nice bite relation and a good relationship with these are processed dentures. And here's our locator system. You'll get all the attachments with the spacer ring, the housing, the titanium housing, and the black processing male. And as we demonstrated, take that O-ring over each of those locator abutments. They just slip right on and they're clearly blocking out. So you're not gonna be concerned with undercuts. Here's our titanium housing. We'll snap those on and they simply snap into position. So you know 100% that those are completely seated. You can see our overdenture, we've relieved it. We're going to put our quick up adhesive material, drip some in each of the receptacles. We're going to dry that. And then we're going to take our quick up dual cure material and I'm going to fill each receptacle about 2/3 of the way up. I'm pressing firmly, allow that patient to function into our bite relation. Everything's polished, and then we're going to insert with our inserting tool the final locator attachments. And again, as I like to do, I'd go with the lower one first, lower retentive one first, knowing that when the patient comes back and they're feeling more comfortable with the appliance, I will change it over to the next heavier retentive attachment as necessary. So you can see I'm simply snapping into the attachment. I'm going right to the receptacle, and doctors, it'll just snap right in. It snaps, and then I'm turning the one end, and that will release it, and I know that attachment is in correct, ideal position for our patients. We then go back to the mouth. The patient has to feel complete seating, and I will test it, and check occlusion, and you will have a patient that form and function is dramatically improved.
Are you enjoying this instructional video? I hope so. If you'd like to receive additional clinical instruction with AGD and ADA approved CE credits, all at no charge, be sure to visit glidewelldental.com/education, where in addition to over 60 on-demand clinical courses, you can also access our weekly webinars along with other valuable content.